We're a mixed private and NHS dental practice based in Neath, predominantly NHS, possibly 95% of the cases that we see are NHS. We have approximately 4,000 patients on our books at any one time, but we are constantly taking on new patients. We cover the ABMU, Abertawe Bro Morgannwg Health Board, and we have about 23 employees over three practices in South Wales, one in Merthyr, one in Britain Ferry, and here in Neath. The kind of expertise that are required to run the dental practice are highly qualified staff, very good interpersonal skills as we deal with patients all day, every day. We also need very good administration skills as well to ensure the smooth running of the operation day to day. National Occupational Standards has set a benchmark for our trainees. All our trainees have to be within a training organisation, and it's the route to registration to be a dental professional. So the training provider then uses the National Occupational Standards to ensure that all of the necessary knowledge is there to back up the skills that they learn within the practice. We also have staff which have completed customer service and administration training as well, covering all aspects of delivery of service for us here in the dental practice. It is important that the National Occupational Standards are reviewed every 3 years. It ensures that our trainees have the correct knowledge for up-to-date legislation, covering things like healthcare changes, changes in technology. Cross-infection control is obviously a massive one for us here in the dental practice at the moment. So our trainees have to know the up-to-date knowledge